out. For one reason or another, that seems to have changed. It's not particularly pleasant either. I can't really say that I enjoy it. I mean, it's not like sex or something which you can kind of really enjoy. There's something volatile, emotive, and something that makes me really quite angry about going through the process. I've often wondered if actually that being an artist in any way, any nature, is a kind of a sign of a certain kind of dysfunction, a social dysfunctionalism anyway. It's an extraordinary.
This awful place, break my bones and see.